So the five tips what I wanted to give here is make sure you have a financial goal. Long term is above 8 years, short term is below 3 years, and midterm. Very, very important. We normally don't do that often. Defining the risk, okay? Take care of the risk levels, because risk is give to the return, and the risk management is always take care of a medical cover and the life cover. Normally people say that you should do 30%, but I always say that minimum 20% of a take home. So whatever you are doing in a take home, 20% continue for a long term. You will amaze to see that. Reduce and analyze your debt. Lot of time you can analyze the debt. In the sense, I'm trying to say, when I do the financial planning, I realize somebody is still in the 8% or 9% on the home loan. And I said, why you didn't do it? He says, no, they have to do a lot of paperwork and all the stuff. So I didn't reduce it. Because even they call as a floating rate returns, but you need to go and initiate, pay extra money to them, and then only they reduce the loans. So all of you, most of the time, I can tell you, we don't do or looks at least loan interest as a regular thing, even though they must have sent the mail or an SMS and we must have ignored. Please try to see yourself today. What are your home loans and what are the rates? If it is above 7%, please go back and change your loan rates. Now it is between 6.5 to 6.9. You will get it easily anywhere. Nothing is called late. Okay, so it's start now is the best thing. And this year may be your good new year starting forever and ever for the other future years coming. So please start now. There is nothing wrong. A lot of time it comes and say, Rachna, I have such a big goals and then I won't be able to do. So why to start now? Then I always say, there's nothing wrong to start small and then go big. But thinking of a big, there is no point in small. There is nothing. So they always say, even to make a century, Sachin must have started with the single runs always. So it may be single or a 4 runs or 6 or whatever, but he starts small to become a 100 century, correct? So please try to start small. And you don't know that start small is actually changing your habit and continuing into the long term.